that was everything when he passed away, but it wasn't.
Big Boy Neighborhood. Snoop Lion reincarnated in theaters right now, man.
Snoop, having a chance to check out the documentary, it really led us into just stuff that you fought with personally. And one thing that really stuck out to me was your relationship with Tupac before he passed. I just wanted to see if you are at peace with that now. I know you guys kind of were in some sort of disagreement when all of that went down in Vegas.
I was at peace with it years ago. But this was just me being able to speak on it. You know, nothing had ever triggered me to speak on it, and nobody had ever asked me about it. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody assumed that we were straight. Everybody assumed that, you know, everything was everything when he passed away. But it wasn't like that. It was a misunderstanding. It was a minor misunderstanding. It was, you know, miscommunication, more or less. That's what I say. Because, you know, it was a position that we was in New York the week before he passed. I was on the radio station with Angie Martinez, and she posed the question, you know, how do you feel about Biggie and Puff Daddy and Bad Boy? And I told the truth. I said, they're my homeboys. I love them. I love their music. And that f***ed him off. You know what I'm saying? Because he was at the point where he didn't like them at that time. And when I got back to the hotel room, we didn't speak. And then when we flew back to L.A., we didn't speak. So before we get off the plane, I say, you know, hey, Pop, you going to Vegas? And he just, like, throw his hands at me like, man, I ain't dealing with you right now. So I jumped in my Rolls Royce. He jumped in his Rolls Royce. He went his way. I went my way. And the next call I got was that my homie was laying in the bed dead or dying. So imagine all of that emotion from what I just went through, and to have to go see him right there and not have to, you know, not being able to tell him, look, man, I apologize if I was wrong or not, or I offended you or none of that. But that just was on my heart at the time when they asked me the question, and that's the way I felt. But I don't have no bad feelings right now, because I know deep down in my heart that my homeboy loved me and I loved him, and that's just part of life. Sometimes you have misunderstandings. That's why when you live your life, you should tell everybody that you really love, that you love them every day, because you never know when they're going to be gone, and you don't ever want to end life with you not being able to have a real understanding with your friend.
Great words, man. Yeah, we got the Lion in the neighborhood, Big Boy's Neighborhood. Boy.